FC and a quarter in Como, a friend of that's Prince Tagoe and a quarter in Como, with regards to buses. Then, Ra, over Shah, Vision FC is so more premium animal. Now, so as at the time I share Bono, Muku PM, now more ball Ewa Division 1 or Moody First Ewa Muzoon, as he said, the Osha, more premium animal, also. And Tia can yin yan say almost sa akomo bas in tea. Your nom kasa mafo bako echo chink omo ashe. I say no credia. Hello, Mr. Tagoe.
Hello, Minya.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Na Pacha Pum to say. Bibiabo call. Yeah, das say yet two and sa frown and yeah frown or oji so say on ye bekasa we are max 89.7. Nam Pacha and Ra Vision. Monsaka Mobas, Nadia.
Minya,
my patron bus net saying, was it okay? Was it in a good state? Was it a brand new bus? How was the bus like? How was it like?
The metano prayer, Mia in person, me family in who bus, no, but and Ra, so shy, founder of the club, Mr. George, African, and I, transport manager no moko here I call jine muma club no saka homo key e bus no but as to whether it's brand new and I say a second hand, I don't think it's a no say issue because sincerely Oshe most of the clubs I work Ghana I bought it's a kind of Ghana here. I think some of them, any buses, and I say, even for almost co training for a issue, a more. Say, Yabeka, some few seasons ago, I think there was a club in Techiman, MZ Techiman 11 Wonders. Now, about since there's almost co training for a player, no, a bit more taxi, any pickup, any Pragya, any Yama. And this, F, you know. Led by Ora, 8 years ago, who had it, Nyema BC Abba. I think that we should be appreciative of this, okay. This initiative.
But speaking about Vision, you guys did very, very well. If it's last season, as you see, Moody Mooney, Abbe Chim, and the Premier League now, as you see, in the Premier League, and so more yard, yes, you might even want to avoid a drop and finish in a respectable position. As far as your club is concerned, how does this initiative go to help the club, as you see, I'm finding yourselves in the Premier League?
Mecca, I mean, Vision say, you know, we your bosses are there, your back one is said, yeah, and raw, almost say, you see, yes, also another one, and who, yeah, and only the choir, yeah, matches. So we are, I mean, for us to get that sound mind and then I mean peace of mind I mean players no relaxation anyway sometimes no but need to me break it down and say find the options are to me a movie from clubhouse to training and back and say where about I think the way able to me step in maybe able to me use to know say purposely for training purposes and I say any other internal assignment. And see,
all right, great. But let's talk a bit about your club, that's Vision FC. So far in the Premier League, as a Nyama Koyi Mamu Papa. So far, what do you make of more stint in the Premier League? You're a newly promoted side, though, but mobile and Tibia number Chiaka Lounge, it from where coming home into me and it looks like your head coach also is doing a yeoman's job. So far, how has the Premier League journey been for Vision FC?
It's been topsy turvy. I say that because, as I say, you know, now you need a swide bar Premier League. You know, I think in the first 2, 3, 4, 5 matches, you know, we overachieved. The Naya expected to be achieved, picking up a draw at home against a club, an experienced side like Brecon Chelsea, going away to Accra Lions to pick out 3 points, coming back again to draw against Legon Cities, and now losing away at a place like Summer Boy, against Samatex. I think Samatex game no crown on a defensive blunders be a cost the errors there, and then other than that would have either picked all 3 points or even 1 point. For the last three the last few games, no, in Yema Shadanko Enko Yi MI because now I hope you say after your ninth, tenth game, no, team no benyan mojo, team no a bed jelly,
sure.
But we've not had it like that because there have been injuries. Oshe, your side, so I am very inexperienced. Oshe, Unya, Kunya, you need to four games now. Game na yebo or Legon Sports Stadium. Now, but we say, starting 11, no, we started about 7 under 18 players. Most of them were promoted from our development side. Yeah, back four, no. Center back tuning, any the right back, right? Even the right back, 16-year-old. We had 16-year-olds, 118, 119-year-old making up the back.
Wow.
Facing experienced guys like Hamza Isani, the other likes. I think that we just have to give ourselves time. Obviously, yeah, main objective at the bar, Premier League, you know, was not to necessarily win the Premier League, but to at least maintain our Premier League status and then give exposure to this young talent at our club. So it's been difficult, challenging, but we are still working our socks off to progress.
Sure. May share Premier League table now. In the last five games, you've picked up only 2 points. That's a draw. You've lost three times and you've drawn just twice. And so far in the season, much as 6 goals in 11 games. In the patches, you're breaking it down. At least every 2 games, no, not much you go back home. Now, coming into the season, you guys brought in Elijah Adai, a very experienced player. There was a former Hearts of Oak attacker, Issa Akuka. Do you think say, these guys are really struggling? Because for Adai, Onoka, they were go back home. I'm a Dada. Do you think say, attackers no, in the team now, not really or are struggling to find their feet?
For someone like Elijah Adai, after a game against Samatex, he got injured or on your shoulder problem. So he was out and then came back against Hasufuk. He came from the bench.
Yeah.
For Issa Akuka, we goes now on Shani Fuwa, we work with because the team is a collective thing. It's a collective effort. Obiat Misha, even center back it Misha. And he say coach me feel say and I say if you say Issa Akuka, despite the fact that he's not had luck to put the ball at the back of the net, he's providing assist. Oshe Yeni at Alliance or not provided two assists in here to the 2 goals. He provided those goals. What I say, and he, I think we just also need to have time, give him that confidence, no, that motivation. We need to encourage him more because the positive side of things is each and every game we try to create more chances. Just that goes in the ember.
Munez game, mobile against Gold Stars away at the Dance Park. What are the expectations for Vision SC heading into that game? Because I will share Gold Stars, they've only lost once in the league and on my home record, so impeccable. So what is Vision SC expecting from that particular game?
We are expecting a win. Obia, Obeko away, yeah, and as Obeko game, yeah, expect a win. According to your plan, your game plan. Now to me, Enya winner, bravo. Wins me nya. Now OPK a point cry. It's more than a win. Bibiani Dance Park, a arena, away teams, a bit near it. I will pick it maximum points. No, but coach, you know, any team, no, they are working assiduously to go to Bibiani and at least take a point. We are taking a cue from your game against Samatex. Before I call her, Samatex, I heard they were unbeaten. But Ubisa the likes of Edmonaka, Paul or Anyaba, any supporter be a only opportunity to share match na Obekache or say we're just unlucky to win the day.
Right. Thank you very much, Mr. Prince Tagoe. Say only at you in Komo or Max 89.7. So yeah, that's a power. Okay, Inti, or a member of the communications team for Premier League side Vision FC. Or confirm me, say, and Rabasis, I yet chair, Emma 2023-24, Division 1, or more movie, first to third in the various zones, no? Vision FC, CC, or mobile Premier, or Monsa Akomodia. So which is confirmation, say, the other eight teams, and so, RCV or more bus. Nanedu, Inti Uncle, Inti Basis, Nedia.